Before we can do any calculations, let's just note a couple values that we're going to need. We're going to find the mass of three...